Hello everyone, today I will show you how to add text in a table in Google Docs. Open your Docs file. Here you will find this insert option. Select here. First I will insert a table. Table. Insert it here. Now add your table text and select your cell and add a text. In this way, you can add text in your table. Also, you can change this text color, underline, bold, italic, and increase decrease font size. Also, you can align center text font style. Yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comments.